3 days back, I was telling you guys about this book that I have been reading called Smart Labor. It's by Neil Shah, and I feel like it's just so apt and so perfect for what I do. You know, so I felt like I had to review it. So it's basically written by Neil, who is a philanthropist. He is a filmmaker. He's into acting, and I feel like you should definitely check out his account to know so much more about what he does besides writing. But now back to the book. So, you know, this book, it's something very organic and something very, very crucial for people like you and me. You know, I feel like youngsters who want to venture into entrepreneurship, who want to start something of their own, but are completely unaware of what paths to take, because it talks about these groundbreaking rules. It exposes you to the real economy of running your own business and how a millennial can kickstart their work. And like I said, it is that perfect guide to sort of, you know, make you understand how you can streamline your strengths, how you can monetize what you like doing. And I feel like when I was getting out of school and going into college, I didn't really have this sort of Bible or this you know, medium which told me everything about it, but you do. So make sure you check his book out. It's written so well. I'm also gonna add a swipe up link to you guys, so go have a look.